So if you've struggled or you're struggling to make friends, you may relate to Shaden Walker. My guy Shaden just wants some friends. And while in reports he's described as an 11-year-old boy in a Jaws t-shirt, I like to call him the walking embodiment of courage on Earth. Because Shaden not only wants friends, he's willing to go and put himself out there. With him in fact being caught recently on a Ring doorbell, knocking on his neighbor's door and asking,
I just wanted to see if you knew any kids around, like, 11 or 12, maybe, because I need some friends, like, really bad.
Right, he's just lonely, so rather than wallow away in his sadness, he goes from door to door asking for a friend. And the homeowner in this video suggesting he should try the two kids who live down the road, but then Shaden reveals that they aren't his friends anymore because they bully him. And the homeowner doesn't have any kids around Shaden's age, so instead, he posts the video to TikTok, and it goes absolutely viral, with the video getting tens of millions of views, and then he sets up a GoFundMe for Shaden, saying that it's to raise money for a gaming console, school clothes, amusement park tickets, and that raises $37,000.